like a bacon wrapped hot dog and a tortilla. I-70 for 5 hours and then had to spend $300 on a ticket and wait 3 hours to get Mid Mountain. So, you know, this place sucks. I hate it.
Yeah, beat it.